the spring of 1930, at 16 years of age, with a restlessness inside, I hitched out of LA. I hiked upon the coastline and under lofty pines, by the mournful crash of breakers, my sleep was deep and fine. I wondered and I wandered out to Yosemite, shoe leather on the mountains. I vagabond for beauty, for beauty. In the year of 31, when I turned 17, I heard the desert calling from Monument Valley. Tramped behind my burrows, Pegasus and Pericles, with my pencils and my paintbrush, I went where I pleased. Oh, the warm and perfect colors my eyes did behold, and the wild raging silence my heart did enfold, unresisting. Kayenta, east to Shiprock, where the scarlet cactus blooms, and the smell of sage is sweet by the Mesa Verde moon. My solitude unbroken, I'm roaring drunk with life, all the world a riot of sensual delight. Here in the utter stillness, high on a lonely cliff's edge, where the air trembles with lightning, I give the wind my pledge, my pledge. Oh, I shall sing my song above the shriek of desert winds. Burned and starved and weary, I'll sing out again. I'll never leave the grace haunts me every day. On the canyon trail, I have found my way, my way. November 34, I left Escalante Town. Something in me knows I am glory bound. Across the Colorado River to the Arizona side, all that you know is that I found my ride. My body will expire in the golden burning light, a moth into the flame of a starry, starry night. Here in the utter stillness, on a lonely cliff's edge, where the air trembles with lightning, I give the wind my pledge, my pledge.